can he replicate that performance? The music, La Strada, by Nino Rota. The skating from Yin Boyang from China, the Chinese national champion. That's a huge element. Quad Lutz. The first of four quads scheduled in this program. And there's number two. That time the Salco. It's an insane combination right there. Triple axel, half loop, triple salco. Perfect start for the first four elements. Hey, this is fun. Now, can he keep his focus? Another couple of quads lined up here. Here we go. Oh, down on the quad toe. That should have been in combination. Now, has he got enough fuel in the tank for his attempt at a fourth quad? Yes, he has. No question. In combination two with a double toe. Triple Lutz, triple toe. He makes those triples look so easy. There's the axle. And his last jump, the triple flip. Well, there's your leader, no doubt about that. after disappointment in the first Grand Prix event of the season, Skate America, where he finished down in fifth place. He has come back with aplomb here on home ice in China. Fantastic stuff from Yinbo Yang. Handled the pressure well, just that one mistake going down on his third quad, the quad toe. But apart from that, what a skate that was. Had everything, didn't it? The program choreographed by Laurie Nichol. Great to see a little bit of character coming through in the midsection. A chance for him to get a breather before those second two quads. Wow, that was sensational. Here's a look at the Lutz at the beginning, the quad Lutz. Just a couple of skaters in the world doing that at the moment. But nobody as well as him. Just about made that fourth turn, didn't he, on that? Here's the Salco. Look how quick he is in the air. Amazing rotation. And there's the Axel. Just incredible. He's rotating at well over 300 RPMs. Just to put that into perspective, it's virtually helicopter blade speeds. Fabulous piece there, right in front of the judges. And here he is towards the end of the program, and he must have been running on empty at this point. Quad toe, double toe. Pretty sure that was in the second half as well, so he's going to get the extra 10%. Was this the one he went down on? No, it's that combination again. No problem. Crossfoot spin there to finish off. Absolutely thrilled with the performance. Well done to him and the coaching team that have got him ready for this. Mentally, very, very difficult to get four quads in a program. You imagine the work that goes into being able to perform like that. And he knows he needs it. Shoma Uno is lying second in the series at the moment. He's working hard on getting four quads in the program. Javier Fernandez, who's leading with two wins, a win in Russia and a win in France. He's going to be a tough one to contend with. But of course, no chance for Yin to get into the finals. That fifth place finish in Skate America, putting him out of the frame. This is going to be a huge score, though. 182.37, not a personal best. He got 191.38 in four continents at the beginning of the year, but even so, it's a season.